Hi everyone, my name is Jacqueline F. Casey, F as in Foxtrot, owner and writer of the blog Gaming and Life Lessons at JacquelineFCasey.com. You can also find me on Twitter using my nickname Jack Casey, that's J-A-C-Q. I am blogging on my very first Dungeons & Dragons campaign as the DM or Dungeon Master. I tell the story of the heroic adventurers Doran the Tempest Cleric and Reardon the Wood Elf Ranger. I also apply analyses of their situations and behaviors and how each of these variables impact each other and the outcomes. In addition to gaming, my favorites being pretty much anything tabletop or first-person shooter on Xbox, I am passionate about brilliant leadership, exceptional teamwork, and outstanding management. I was raised by a strong and passionate transformational leader, a cowboy from Nevada who served in the U.S. Army during Vietnam and went on to spend 45 years in K-12 education, and a genuinely loving and doting Southern Belle from the Alabama-Tennessee state line who truly believes in the power of hospitality. I was parented with three basic guidelines that I still use to this day. Is it safe? Safety and security should be everybody's top priorities, and it demonstrates respect for yourself and others. Is it true? Don't be a liar, a hypocrite, or a gossip. Is it kind? There will be times where you'll have to be callous to be kind. However, most of the time, you could be kinder. Instead of going to university as my parents intended, I joined the U.S. Air Force, where I spent close to a decade traveling the globe, experiencing the best and unfortunately the worst in humankind, and growing exponentially. After I left the military, I started graduate school where I studied and researched the ultimate causation of post-traumatic stress disorder in military veterans. After I finished my master's in anthropology with an emphasis in evolutionary psychology, I rejoined my family in Northern Nevada and started working at the University of Reno, Nevada Libraries. And soon I will graduate with a master's in business administration, where I focus my learning on leadership. My core values are honesty and vulnerability, be brave, and professional and personal relationships, always people first. I strongly believe the relationships you wisely build and foster will be the key to your happiness and success. Service to others and attention to colleagues' morale and well-being will shape the dedication needed for your organization and its mission to be successful. My professional drive is to improve the product or service by enhancing teamwork and cultivating the leader in each individual. But how does D&D fit into all of this? It's an excellent game in which individuals can step outside themselves to make choices within a teamwork environment. The DM is especially important in creating and supporting a successful campaign as they take on the leadership role. The DM must create a space of psychological safety where players feel as though their ideas and actions are heard, acknowledged, and valued without the judgment of the leader or other team members. Players have the opportunity to work in a team on unique problems while the DM is able to work on their leadership skills. Dungeons & Dragons, or your favorite tabletop role-playing game of choice, is a great way to hone your relationship-building skills. If you'd like to learn more or have a question, please feel free to visit my blog and comment. Email me at jacquelinefcasey@gmail.com or visit my Twitter at jackcasey. Thank you so much for watching.